Have you ever wondered whatever happened to Jukebox Queen and former politician Imelda Papin? Siya po ay buhay na buhay dito sa Amerika. Hatid ni Bev Llorente ang ulat na ito.
From a sold-out concert.
Own style.
Is
yeah.
You.
It's my own version.
Hey, to a weekly radio buddy. Program reaching out to the Filipino community in Southern Nevada. And now, the Imelda Papin in America TV program in Los Angeles. There is no doubt that Papin is one of the hardest working Pinoy entertainers in the showbiz industry.
Even if I'm not in politics anymore, I'm still here, tumutulong at parang nasanay na yung taong humihingi ng tulong sa akin. So I'm, you know, sa makakaya ko, nandyan ako para tumulong sa ating mga kababayan.
I'm proud of my sister, the international singer. Even if she's here in America, she's still helping a lot of people here and back in the Philippines.
There's no stopping Papin. She's keeping the beat alive. The former Asia's Jukebox Queen says that her love for God and family is what keeps her career going strong.
Aside from her radio show and television program, Imelda Papin in America, Imelda Papin is also scheduled to do a concert at the Orleans Hotel and Casino with Melissa Manchester this coming July.
Siyempre, meron kaming production number. Surprise yun. Pero manood po kayo kasi ang ganda nito, laging idol ko rin siya, dali siyang kumanta ng Don't Cry It Out Loud, Looking Through the Eyes of Love at marami pang iba.
Rumor has it that Imelda is being wooed to run for the 2010 Philippine election. That is why she's working hard to be visible in the limelight again. But she says,
sa totoo lang, meron akong tumawag sa akin kung pwedeng sumama sa kanilang party. Pero, busy-busy ako dito sa Amerika. Siyempre, gusto kong ituloy yung aking career dito dahil napakaganda.
Politics or not, Imelda's staying power in the showbiz world has gone beyond boundaries in the international scene. Bev Llorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.